Are we rolling? Yes, we are. What's up, guys? It's your boy McKinley Crane here. And today I'm going to be talking about Amazon versus eBay. Which one do I think is better? Which one is better? And we're going to discuss, you know, we're going to be like comparing like what they do and stuff like that. And which one's better? All right. Starting off, we're going to talk about like dependability, like which one like is like less sketchy, like which one actually like won't like rip you off and just steal your money and never send you what you bought, stuff like that. And I know this happens on both of them. I know that they both like, you know, there are a lot of scammers selling them on both of them. But there are actually more scammers on eBay. Like Amazon's more dependable, if you know what I mean. Like a lot of things that I bought from, like, you know, a lot of things that I know that have been bought from eBay, like, you know, they've been just flat out very, 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 very fake, let's just say. And like a lot of times with eBay, they'll like, when they say that they're selling something, they'll put like a little picture there, and it's not actually what you get. Like you might get something that's like 10 times smaller than that. And although I love eBay and it's pretty good, I mean Amazon takes this round. Amazon's better, like it's more dependable. Like I've heard of less cases of like it not coming, so this one goes to Amazon. All right, moving up, let's look at shipping. Like how fast it takes to ship something. Like I know this can be like different since there are a whole bunch of sellers on both of them, but usually things come faster with Amazon, especially if you have Amazon Prime where it only takes like 2 days. Yeah, it's very dependable. So this round also goes to Amazon. And moving on, we have like shipping and packaging, just like the condition. And let me just tell you that a lot of stuff I've bought hasn't like been handled with care from eBay, and well, some with Amazon too, but it's more of an eBay thing. So I think this round also goes to Amazon. And coming up next, let's look at prices. Now, like, you know, it can be like different for most of them, but a lot of times you can find stuff cheaper on Amazon, and you know, it might say it's cheaper on eBay, but then there's like a whole bunch of shipping you have to pay, which means it's more expensive. And this round also goes to Amazon. Bling. And let me just say for the record that I use Amazon like a heck of a lot more than I use eBay. I mean just flat out, like why would you not? I mean I do use eBay though, but Amazon's better in my opinion, but I'm not done like discussing that. All right. So coming up next, we're gonna talk about, like, you know, like what they have, like shipping options, like little things that you can sign up for, like Amazon Prime, like some sort of like dealio or whatever. And like, you know how on Amazon, if like on normal Amazon, if like you have more than like $35 worth of stuff in your cart, you get free shipping. And on Amazon Prime, it's like always free shipping. And I think the prices are a little cheaper too. Well, yeah. I think only Amazon has that stuff. And Amazon is also a technology company now. They make Kindles and stuff. They made a Fire Phone, which was a huge flop. But yeah, I still love Amazon. They made a Fire Stick that was like a huge success. It's more popular than Chromecast and Roku right now, like the Roku Stick. And Amazon's actually gonna buy Target, I think. Later this year, I guess. The CEO of Amazon is currently the richest person in the world and in history. He made it above Bill Gates. I mean, I never thought anybody was like gonna do that when I was like, alive. But, well, yeah. And eBay is just kind of like just like eBay is just eBay. There's like no eBay Plus or anything like that. So this round goes to Amazon. And now we're gonna be talking about which one is like which one has more stuff that you need. Now, depending on what you need, well, it could be either one of them, but like the thing that has more stuff and more sellers selling through it would definitely be Amazon. I mean, you can find like old retro stuff that on eBay that Amazon doesn't have, but Amazon sells more stuff. So, this run would have to go to Amazon. Yeah, I also think Amazon has to steal Twitch, because like whenever I order something from Amazon, there's always like Twitch TV like tape on the little package, so, like it's an ad. Yeah. All right. I think that Amazon is just like the best, okay? Like the Oscar goes to Amazon. The ribbon goes to Amazon. I mean, it beat eBay to like on this list like 7-1, like flat out. I'm not saying that eBay's bad. eBay's just not as good and reliable and not as like eBay's more sketchy than Amazon. And those are all my reasons for like, well, those aren't all my reasons, but those are all the reasons that I'm like, including in this video, that why I think that Amazon is better than eBay. All right. If y'all like this video, then hit that like button below. Subscribe to my YouTube channel so you can get so you can see when I post a new video. Hit that notifications bell so you can like see when I upload a new video, and tell me below in the comments your opinion about like which is better. Just tell me if you like Amazon better or if you like eBay better, because I like Amazon better, and I'm gonna respect your opinion if you like eBay better. But, still, I'm still gonna like Amazon better. I will return.